Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
If you click the small plus sign next to the ACT folder in the Create New Connection section of the Database Expert, you'll be presented with the Open Dialog box. We use this dialog box to create a data connection to an ACT database file. ACT is a contact management software application, like Microsoft Outlook. However, ACT uses a database format similar to the XBase databases, like Microsoft's Visual FoxPro, or DBase. Also, depending on which version of ACT you're trying to access as the data source, the procedure used for connecting varies slightly. If you're trying to connect to an ACT database that is at version 2 or lower, you have to select an additional file named crw.act during the connection process, and this is not necessary for later versions of ACT. So if you're accessing an ACT database that is 2 or lower, use the Open dialog box to navigate to the folder that contains the crw.act file, which is usually placed in the Windows or Windows NT System 32 folder. Select the appropriate file and then just click Open when you're finished. And the Choose File for ACT dialog box will appear, and you use the dialog box to navigate to the folder that contains the actual ACT database that you wish to access. You can then select it and just click OK. Now, if you're trying to connect to an ACT database that is at least version 3 or higher, you simply skip the intermediate step of selecting the crw.act file first. Instead, just use the Open dialog box to navigate to your ACT database, select it, and then click Open to set it as the data source.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.